Hi, this is Tony DeMeo, and today we're going to look at another midline lead play. Yesterday we looked at the midline keep, with the quarterback keeping with a lead blocker. Today we're going to look at the midline give. It's from a three wide receiver set, and it's either a give or a keep. The pitch phase is eliminated, but it really gives us a good play that spreads the defense out. Let's take a look.